Gastrectomy is the removal of a part or all of the stomach. There are three main types of gastrectomy. A partial gastrectomy is the removal of a part of the stomach. The lower half is usually removed. A full gastrectomy is the removal of the entire stomach. A sleeve gastrectomy is the removal of the left side of the stomach. This is usually performed as part of a surgery for weight loss.